get another chance to play in a cemetery. So we thought that we would make the most of this simple statement. I feel like the more we realize that even this moment that we're having here, kind of a special temporary thing, the more we're able to really seize this thing and say, let's make it good, let's make it meaningful, and share it with our friends, and just be glad it didn't fucking rain. Well, thank you guys, we love you. And thanks to the Edward Sharpe and my friend Hero folks.
Thank you for being so well behaved. I think the police are on their way now, but I'm sure we'll be gone by the time they get here. Anyway, we love you guys. We'll see you later tonight.